like this.
Okay, you said you like bitches.
We're joking, we haven't got
okay,
time.
Not, you said you like bitches, right? Like me and you, okay, me and you who's right in the street, right? Who's drunk and vegan, you told me, Mustafa, man, he's up with that girl, right? For example. So me and you were driving, and I thought, oh, Vega, look at that girl.
She started to follow.
That's what she like had, right?
So we tried to get
up.
The hints from the
so
bag
now,
shit.
We pick up that girl, right? And we said, yeah, yeah, Mustafa, let's take her. When we take her, and you went to the room with her, right? When she took her clothes off, turned out he was a man. What did you do?
Vega just like that.
But they won't. But you can't,
you can't.
It won't happen, homeboy. See, before you see a girl and the brick for real, you touch her pussy.
It's not gonna happen. No.
You try. Look, Mustafa, hold up.
You want to touch the pussy, but you want a dick. What would you do?
He walked into that one.
Walk it up, go to the bathroom. And you pay already.
You already gave her the money, so what's going on?
Whether
you liked or not, you walked into that one.
He can run from this one.
He said you would have touched the pussy and shit. You went for the pussy.
That's what he said, right?
He found the black man, but what did
Give me five, man.
This is a joke, man.